فزيرق منبع كل العلوم.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Abdulhameed, Abdulateef, and today our discussion will be on kinds of hudud. Al-hudud in the Sharia is a prescribed punishment described by Allah. This can be for the formation of the conduct of a slave, just as it says in Surah Al-Sajdah that وَلَنُذِيقَنَّهُمْ مِنَ الْعَذَابِ الْأَدْنَى دُونَ الْعَذَابِ الْأَكْبَرِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ. And verily, we will make them taste of the near tournament prior to the supreme tournament, so that in order that they may return. And it can also be for punitive, as a reward or recompense of their bad actions or disobedience. Allah says in Surah An-Nisa that كُلَّمَا نَجِدَتْ جُلُودُهُمْ بَدَّلْنَاهُمْ جُلُودًا غَيْرَهَا لِيَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابِ. The types of punishment prescribed in the Quran and Sunnah according to their nature of punishment are: number one, at-tajlid, that is flogging; number two, قَطْعُ جُزْءٍ مِنْ أَجْزَاءِ الْخِصْمِ, that is cutting some parts of the body; number three, adiyah, that is payment of blood money; number four, killing through ar-rajim, that is stolen to death. In our next presentation, we shall discuss about those who are responsible to carry out legal punishment. Till then, I'm a boy in Islam, Abdulhameed.
لمن كان حقا يريد العلوم.